Okay, I think that's Tony right there. Yeah, there it is. Ooh. Yo, what's up? Was a good sleep. Yes, it was. Oh, you returned. Yeah, I know his voice changed. Shut up. Do you need my insight once more? Allow me to unlock the power of the seeds you've gathered. I'm tired and return to the dream. No, I read that correctly. I am tired and return to the dream. Let me rest, child. Bye, old man. Along with the chaos emerald. I got the fourth chaos emerald. I just have, like, look, this is all my subscribers. Hey guys, how you doing? Right. Hope you're having a good day, good time. Should be something over here. And as usual, your boy struck gold. Up.
You again?
Submit.
Hey, Sage.
Your reckless actions endanger the world.
Care to explain how saving my friends is a bad thing?
You are an enemy combatant. I will not share data with you.
What is combatant? Wrong with you? Sonic would never endanger anyone. He's even going to help this Coco reunite with their one true love.
These days are about to be the actual evil in this world. Watch.
An emotional status too vague and varied in its definition. You are both too ignorant to be helped.
Who, what was that girl?
A lolly.
Being a pain? No clue.
Collect Amy's memory tokens. Will be. My subscribers! They're gone. Dang, you guys clicked that video that fast. Whoa. Hello? Okay, that was unfair. Let's not boost when we do that. Okay, I know I broke my own rules, but listen. I should not have broken my own rules. I think I almost died. I should not have broken my own rules.
Hello? That's not fair.
Huh?
Okay, now, I will come back to this. Mark my words, I will come back to this. But I got Speed Demon, and I kind of want to use it. Let's go. When she said enemy combatant, it made me think of something else. She said combatant. Is it me versus her? Because combatant would imply that we're fighting, but I haven't fought her. In fact, the only time I even came, anything you could say was somewhat like fighting her when I fought that thing and got destroyed, that Titan. So I wonder, was I summoned here to fight that girl? That's what that dialogue would suggest. Later. Nah, bro, you can't catch me. I am Speed. That got rid of all of my rings. All of them. Imagine how much faster I would be able to get there with Speed Demon. Just imagine. I hate everything. Not you again. Oh, they brought this back? Oh, shoot. Fishing spot. There's a lot of nothing down there. Hey, what's up? Dang it. Get him out of here. Easy. Come back when there's difficulty. A spring. Oh, shoot. Okay, well, whatever. This is a giant place. Ah! They test your reflexes with this. It's a good mix of having good reflexes will get you places faster, whereas even if you don't have, you know, incredible reflexes, that comes with playing, oh no, a bunch of Sonic games, you still don't, you know, die or whatever. That was a lot of complaints about older Sonic games where you need to have good reflexes or you just die, like, flat out. For this one, so far at least, it's like, it's okay. You just have to go the long way, that's alright. Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Where am I going? Okay. I mean, so far I haven't died in combat yet. And no, the Leviathan thing, or giant titan, doesn't count. Ooh. I need more keys though. I found a chaos emerald early. Look at me. Why was that so violent? I felt like I actually broke something. I mean, I guess I did break something, but you know what I mean. Let's use these skill points. I have a bunch of them. That's really cool. Okay, jump to Corey. Thank you. Hello? They brought back all of the Sonic stuff. This is all so beautiful. Okay, let's do this. Did I unlock these out of order? I probably did, because I'm not doing anything in order. 1-5, yep, I need to find 1-4.
Narrating, it's Corey here, how you doing? So, at this point in my playthrough, I forgot that I already played the fourth cyberspace level. Because of this, I spent about an hour looking for it, which didn't appear on my map at all for some reason. I don't know why, but yeah, I'm just going to cut all that out.
Forget you. Will it actually, like, not let me talk to Amy while that thing was still chasing me?
Something wrong?
They say their Amore was stationed on the far side of the field. This is the field.
Isn't it Amore, Adamore?
Maybe if you use that new technique of yours, you can clean up all this wild brush.
I got you. Don't worry. I wish I had speed demon, but alright, whatever. Remove weeds with Psyloop and reach 7,000 points before the timer runs out. Watch out for the bees. The bees! Avoid them by turning, luring, them towards flowers by using quick side loop on seeds to make them blossom.
Later.
Another chaos emerald. That makes 5. So I like the things dancing with me. These are called cocos, right?
So all this used to be farmland, huh?
Yes. They make it sound like it was abundant. But now...
I mean, it's grassy.
Yeah.
But I've seen this kind of recovery in areas Dr. Eggman damaged. Something ruined this land, and it's barely begun to recover.
Then we need to make sure it has...
Maybe it's the Titans?
Right.
Technological advancements? What do you see, Amy?
It's beautiful here, but there's a loneliness here. The land feels sad and empty.
Yeah, I got the same feeling.
Pretty much, yeah.
I think it's tied to the ruins, weird robots, and other stuff we've encountered. But on the plus side, I've got plenty of room to run around.
And you never know.
That is the appeal of this game, isn't it?
Discover.
Yeah, I'll try not to have too much fun finding a way to restore you.
Is this an elder Coco? Well, hello there, quick little fella, aren't you? The name's... I gotta do a Sonic impression. I do a this Sonic impression. The name's Sonic, and that says it all. Okay, it's not that deep. You don't seem like the rest of these little mask guys. Yeah, we're called Coco, and we've endured since ancient times. My name has been lost to time, so please, simply call me Elder Coco. It has been my job to look after all the little ones, but over time, I've lost track of so many. Sonic, may I ask you to return my charges to me? Sure thing, Gramps. If I see any while I'm helping my friends, I'll bring them back to you. Why am I dyslexic tonight? Ah, a true hero. I will happily reward you for your efforts. Creature speed. Oh, this is how I increase my speed. Increase my speed, please. I would like to go faster. I need to go faster to defeat Flying Squid. I don't feel that much faster. Wait, I found something. Please tell me this is the fourth one. Six? Man. I've found everyone but the fourth one. Somehow it's always the fourth one. I feel like Shadow right now. Okay, I just realized what this could mean. I feel a little stupid now. I got a vault key from that?
So, something's been bugging me about these ruins. The whole reason we came was because Tails detected the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here, right? And now I'm finding digital keys and confinement towers that seem custom made to hold the emeralds. Like half this stuff was built with them in mind.
Maybe the ancients used the Chaos Emeralds in the past. We've learned of other past civilizations who did too.
Yeah, but those groups tried to use them. The stuff here seems all about containment.
Maybe they knew something their power that we don't. The Chaos Emeralds are still pretty mysterious, even after all we've done with them.
Huh, okay. Okay, that's some pretty good, world building? What do I call that? It's interesting. It's very interesting. Oh, wait. Did I not do three? I didn't do three. Prepare to warp into cyberspace. Whoa, this looks familiar. Ooh, 2D? Here we go. Ah! Please, no! I gotta get them all again. Nope. Why am I like this? You know what? Start over. Yeah, sorry. What? Okay, that was weird. All right, well now I just gotta beat it fast. Oh, never mind! First try. Let's go. The white chaos symbol. That'd be the sixth one, wouldn't it? Cutscene?
Keep tabs on okay. I want constant updates.
Yes, sir.
And keep looking for a way to get me out of here.
I am all safe options.
Eggman created Sage?
Good work, Sage.
Thank you, Doctor.
So, but, huh? Let's see what happens if I give Sage some. Let's see what Sage says.
Trying to figure out the mysteries about these ruins too? It's kind of spooky, everyone seems to be gone, huh?
The technology of the ancients exceeds your modern understanding. Unwelcome pests like you will be swiftly eliminated.
Okay,
modern
I'm
understanding.
Trying to be civil here, but are you saying they lost control of their tech and it wiped them out?
No.
Is that what you're saying?
Okay. So you're not in a talking mood. I'll leave you be.
So Sage, I don't think Sage is from this timeline. Either she's from the future or she's from the past. She's not from this timeline. How you doing?
You hanging in there, Amy? Is your condition, well, I don't know, uncomfortable?
It's certainly unsettling. But it makes a big difference being able to at least talk to you. Before you freed me, I couldn't see or hear anything clearly. It was like looking into a kaleidoscope that was always shifting. I couldn't tell if I was coming, going, or moving at all. I'd have gone crazy if you hadn't gotten me out.
You're tough.
That means Knuckles is going insane right now.
Still, I'm glad I could get you out. And I'm not gonna stop until you're back to normal. How you feeling, Amy? I mean, what's it like being all ghosty?
Honestly, I don't feel that difference since you helped clear my mind. I guess it feels kind of Detached? Have you ever flown around in a dream? Like you're lighter than air? That's what it feels like to me, anyway. I just
those dreams are normally terrifying.
Land and be whole again.
Hang in there, Amy. I'll figure something out.
We got this. We got this. Don't worry. Here's the fifth one. I don't think that was supposed to happen, but alright. I'm...
Oh, wow. I don't think we've seen any ruins quite like this on our adventures.
Yeah, they're ancient, but also look kind of advanced. Wait, is retro sci-fi a thing? How were the tower and the floating giant stone built?
Tails is the genius among us. Let's find him and see if he can figure things out.
Right. I'm sure he'll hang on until I find him.
Yeah, Tails, you're like second priority. Sorry about. Hand it over. Which one am I missing? The green one? I think. No, I got the green one. Purple one. Has to be, I think.
I am all right. Extending the range of my control, but I can still only command a few of the ancient's relics at a time.
Commendable. But what about finding me a way out of this digital dimension?
I have run 1,700,050 simulations. There is no scenario to safely remove you from cyberspace.
Did Eggman create an AI?
Make it your number one priority.
But keeping you safe is my priority.
And he's gone. Talk to Amy. Well, dude. Wait, that's the wrong thing. Spinning slash. Okay, I'm gonna wait till I have 40.
Don't get too far ahead.
Maybe we should just let them wrap it up on their own.
We have to see this through.
We still haven't found Tails. We've been wrangling children and taking detours the whole way.
He is right. And that children thing took me 3 more tries than I wanted it to.
Are you telling me you would leave behind someone in need?
No, but I'm also worried about you. You can't help anyone if you're stuck in limbo.
All right. Then hurry up and save me too so we can find Tails.
Sounds simple enough.
Yeah, that's the answer. Just tell Sonic to be faster. Talk to Amy again. Where is Amy? Oh, you're way over there. I still don't know where the last thing is. Oh! It's this one. Sorry, Amy, you have to wait a second. I am determined to unlock this fishing spot so I can just come back here. Bro, isn't it nighttime? I don't understand. What just happened? Was I supposed to do that? Hi.
So this event, Starfall, right? It's like it's when a meteor shower happens, and you can collect things to play the lottery. Seriously, guys, I'm starting to think Sonic has a gambling problem. So Starfall is underwhelming. Like, it says that enemies respawn, but there are always enemies everywhere, and I fight them like pretty much all the time wherever I go. And when Starfall happened, I didn't even run into any enemies. And then all the lottery does is give you more tokens so that you can go fishing. I don't know. Maybe I'm missing something. Let me know in the comments if so. But I don't know. It's just kind of bland to me.
Alrighty, I'm on my way. But I don't see if I can stop and stop. Out of my way. Amy's back. Huh?
Don't. It's too dangerous.
Am I going crazy, or does that look like chaos? No, that's just, those are taller versions of chaos. So these are ancient chaos? They died.
They were reunited right before the end.
They're together now. You take a minute. I'm gonna keep moving.
What did I just see? What do I know about chaos? I heard that chaos is some type of mutant. It was something that was told to me. I didn't see that in the actual game. Chaos was a child that was mutated. He was trying to protect the Master Emerald from the Echidna. And then all that stuff happened. That just looked like chaos, but taller. Why were they? I can't wrap my head around everything I just saw. Amy, I'm sorry they died. We kind of saw it coming. But I gave you my sympathy.
Thinking about the cocoa?
Yeah, and more. I'm not sure what happened, but I know what I saw. A love that transcended time. I believe in that power. When this is over, I want to share that love with the world. Even though it may take us far apart.
I know you'll do great. I want to hear all about it when you come back.
What did that mean? Wait, I can do that now?
What's up, Amy?
Look, wasn't this region locked off before?
I think. Yeah, how'd you know that?
I think you can rotate some of them.
Maybe they'll act like the other puzzle locks and show me the way to that Titan.
It's worth a shot.
All right. What's the right way to do this? Hmm. Looks like there's a pattern on the ground.
A grave mystery. You see, I told you it was a grave. Among the many tombs... it is a graveyard? Huh. There are black tombs... I was genuinely joking. I didn't know this was a grave.
All right, now we're here. So this puzzle took like 12 minutes. I didn't know what I was trying to accomplish until I was 5 minutes in. Like, I thought I was creating a maze or something at first. Then I thought that my goal was to connect all the beams to this, like, centerpiece thing.
It's like a maze.
Then I thought everything was coming out of the centerpiece thing. Nonetheless, we're just going to skip to where I solved the puzzle.
There are 40s I have to... Oh my god, I got it. What is that, a train? What is that? Is that a train? He was in the waterfall. Is that level 4?
You did it, Sonic.
What did I do? How can you sense the Titan now?
Showdown.
The big showdown.
I can't find the last Chaos Emerald, though.
Yeah, what he said.
I searched everywhere I could. I'm out of ideas.
So where is it? Maybe I'll find it along the way.
Or they can just tell me where it is. That's the top of the waterfall. How? Like, it's around the wall. Okay, real quick. Stop the recording. Come right back.